Hello guys, sorry, the previous video was without voice. Okay, so I wanna show you exploit about breeding, because if you will not seal your stable station, the hatches start uncontrollable breeding. They breeding and breeding, and they don't feel this overcrowd, and in 100 cycles I've got so many of them that I can't even kill them, because duplicants are, if I'm gonna start killing them, duplicants will just die because they beating them. And now I just thinking about how to kill them. And yeah, so as you know, now the fertilizer synthesizer are not working as it was before. It's now giving only 10 grams of natural gas instead of 20 as it was before, and your natural gas generator need 19 grams of natural gas instead of 60 as it was before. So you need 9 fertilizers to provide natural gas for one natural gas generator. For one natural gas generator. So before there was a lot of fertilizer synthesizers, but I just destroyed them because it's pointless. Why? The fertilizer itself became useless material, so you don't need it to use in growing of sweet wheat. Now you need dirt instead of fertilizer, and there is only one building where you need the fertilizer, is a farm station, but I'm not using farm station because it's, well, I think it's pointless. No needed. You just spent a lot of time on this station. Your duplicate always will be on this station, on the plants, and it's better to just let the plants grow as it is, without this farming station. To make steel, you need continuously. Make task to make steel and cancel it. So as you can see, the status will start changing, but it's not changing by its own. It's changing only when you're continuously start making and cancel, start making and cancel, and only in this way you will start making steel. Okay, so that's, I think, probably it. Yeah, and if you have so many hashings, you have unlimited food source, and you have unlimited coal source, because you have a lot of materials around the world. You can just spend those materials to those hatches, and they will produce a lot of coal. You will gain a lot of power then. Yeah, if you wanna watch how I'm gonna kill them all? Yeah, let's see. Well, next time I'll just place this grooming station or a stable somewhere here. So I'll just place some doors here. I'll open the doors, they will fall down, and I'm gonna drag X after all and bring them back. That's it. So killing them one by one, it's not an option. Yeah. So, yeah, let's see how it's gonna be. We'll just remove all of this. game lags a lot. I think because of them. Might be. Might be not. We will start from here and we'll over here. Yeah, how much meat do I have at this moment? 36 kilograms, yeah? No? Well, it doesn't matter. Let's see. This breeding was made it in 100 cycles. There was two of them, and after that they start breeding and breeding. I was busy on some different things. I was busy here. I was busy everywhere. Now I'm busy about this gold making volcano, because it's a lot of heating here. And I was busy about this. I'm trying to go up. And I was not looking here. And, as I said, if you are not sealing this grooming station, they start breeding a lot. Which is nice. You will gain a lot of coal, a lot of food, a lot of everything. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.